was good. You know what I mean? 100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch.